Not far from the glamour of Miami Beach and Coconut Grove, in the hallways of this upscale Coral Gables office, you'll find Dr. Frederick Brandt. Dr. Brandt's featured in magazines like Vogue and Glamour, where he's been dubbed the skin man and the baron of Botox.
Because of the fact that I treat more patients in the world with Botox than anybody else, and I'm very innovative with its usage, I got the title the Baron of Botox.
And this king of collagen is a dermatologist to the stars.
We treat a lot of celebrities, but I can't say what we do to them.
But along with the glitz and glamour surrounding him here in Miami, Dr. Brandt's also a researcher, helping drug companies study new products.
This is a gel, and it's a gel so we could apply it to the eye area, much as I'm doing here.
Am I allowed to touch it?
You can touch it.
Oh, wow. It's very soft.
Yeah, it's very soft gel.
What you're seeing isn't the actual drug. It's a placebo. But the real stuff looks just like it and contains botulinum toxin, which relaxes muscles under the skin, lessening crow's feet wrinkles around the eyes. But unlike other brand name products like Botox and Dysport, you won't need an injection to get the effect.
No needles involved. We got to stress this is not a needle. This is just how we apply the material.
For now, this experimental topical gel is called RT-001. In it, a high-tech submicroscopic system called MTS, which allows the toxin to penetrate the skin without the needle.
What's so interesting is they're not only able to deliver it into the skin, but they're able to precisely define the depth at which it's going to be delivered.
More study is needed before RT-001 seeks FDA approval. But so far, Dr. Brandt says results are promising.
We can tell you that after the application, we're seeing very good results in reduction in the depth and the length of the crow's feet lines within a week.
Providing those here in Miami and elsewhere with a potential new tool to fight those telltale signs of aging.
Everybody wants to smile, but they want to smile without wrinkles.
If approved by the FDA, only a licensed physician will be able to apply RT-001. No word yet on how much it will cost or what the drug maker will name it.